Halo, witam wszystkich. Ja jestem Marcisław, wy jesteście Weo, to jest... Co jest z myszką? Coś robiłem w ustawieniach, próbowałem sobie zrobić ekran, żeby był tak jak na nagraniu. Ale niestety monitor mi go rozciąga. Muszę pogrzebać głębiej niż w ustawieniach NVIDII. A to jest Black Mirror 3. Rozmawialiśmy wczoraj... Przedwczoraj... Przedwczoraj... Z ojcem Frederikiem. Który dał nam listę pochówków. Z roku 1981? Który to jest rok? Tak, 81. Mamy konkretną... No coś, myszka zaczęła troszeczkę szybciej się poruszać. Ale tylko na boki. Muszę pogrzebać bardziej. Tak, mamy anonimowe groby i mamy tą listę. Mogę zrobić zdjęcie grobom.
Nice idea for graveyard tourists, but not for me.
A, nie mogę. Sprawdź tą listę, sprawdź daty i będziemy mieć grób Samuela.
Funerals in August 1981. William Gordon, Dr. Heinz Hermann, Victor Sebastian Valley, Henry Stanton, Dr. Robert Gordon, James. Samuel Gordon. There are 5 graves, but 7 names on the list. Too many. I can rule out little Vic. He was buried in the Valley family grave. Anyway, he didn't commit suicide. My father did that. William's grave is back there. I've already seen it. So that means that Dr. Herman, Henry, Robert, James, and my father are buried here. Now I just need to find out which gravestone belongs to whom.
Okej, okay, mamy grób z Kaduceuszem, no to łatwo zaznaczyć, że to grób Hermana.
There's some flowers on it. Well, what's left of them anyways. And a card. All a mother's love for your soul, all her contempt for your deeds. As far as I know, Samuel only had Victoria, his grandmother. This can't be his grave.
Jeszcze raz odłóżmy.
There's some flowers on it. Well, what's left of them anyways. And a card. All a mother's love for your soul.
To zostaje Herman. Dalej jest grób z łapaczem łapaczem snów. I nie jestem pewien, co jest na nim wyrzeźbione. Zobaczmy.
A dream catcher. I've seen one of those before somewhere.
Na koniec. Ten tutaj... Co tam jest napisane? Nie do końca widzę.
A neglected grave, but still with a quote from the Bible. Mihi inem viver Christus est a mori lupum. What the hell does that mean? Maybe rotten hell, you sinner. Christ didn't pee on the cross for you. Or something like that. A neglected grave, but still with a quote from the Bible. Mihi inem viver Christus.
Nie do końca. Zada też później.
A neglected grave. The most pathetic and saddest of them all. It could be my father's.
Mógłby. A tutaj... Kto?
Here it says, Ichi agnus dia ki polit peccatum mundi. A quote from the Bible and some rotting flowers. At least someone's been looking after the grave. Oh, but no more clues. Here it says, Ichi agnus dia ki tollit peccatum mundi. A quote from the Bible and some rotting flowers. At least someone's been looking after the grave. Oh, but no more clues.
No, przydałoby mi się na przykład, nie wiem, dostęp do dziennika? Ej, mogę się wrócić, mogę się wrócić.
The clues on the gravestones don't help me. Perhaps I can ask someone about it.
Popytać się dwóch osób, które mi mogą pomóc. Ojca Frederika i grabarza.
Welcome to my church.
Ale to jest głośny. Doktor Herman?
Did you know Dr. Herman?
Yes. He worked in the mortuary. Was a very busy pathologist and a friend of the Gordons. He was in league with the manager of the sanatorium, Robert Gordon. Hence the closeness to the Gordons. They both died a violent death.
They were murdered. And why were they buried anonymously?
After their death, they found out unpleasant things about them.
What kind of things?
Dreadful experiments on innocent souls, their patients. I don't really want to talk about it. They certainly never came to confession. Neither Herman nor Robert Gordon. They died as sinners and as such forfeited their right to receive the last rites.
Cytaty z Biblii. Ostatnie słowo drugiego cytatu, czy tam pierwszego cytatu, był świat, mundi. Ale dalej?
What does mihi enim viver Christus est e mori lucram mean?
For to me, to live is Christ, and to die is gain. Paul said that, but remember, my son, he was referring directly to himself. It doesn't mean that death in general is gain. Not at all, for heaven's sake. To understand this phrase correctly, you need to understand Paul's situation in detail. He was imprisoned and...
Thank you. I've heard about that. Paul in prison, nasty stuff. But I've got to get going.
Okay, to było bardzo niemiłe. A jaki jest drugi cytat?
Does the saying "Ecce agnus Dei qui tollit peccatum mundi" mean anything to you?
Of course. It's a quotation from the Gospel of John. John the Baptist was seen by many as the Messiah, but he said, "I am not the Messiah. He is the one who comes after me." The next day, John saw Jesus coming toward him.
Czyli dobrze myślałem. Wolałem nie mówić.
Behold, the Lamb of God that taketh away the sin of the world. This was he of whom I said, he who comes after me has surpassed me because he was before me. John 1:15-29. The sinless who took away the sin of the world. Praise the Lord, he sacrificed his son to lighten our hearts. Jesus Christ, our Savior, is the Lamb of God who takes away the sin of the world. He is the fulfillment of all sacrifice and the end of all sacrifice.
Amen.
Amen. No to teraz o resztę ofiar pochowanych. Czyli też ofiar. Henry Stanton.
Who was Henry Stanton? Mm-hmm.
Henry. The name is familiar, but I can't remember exactly. He definitely wasn't from around here. I'm sorry. I don't know anymore.
Who might know more then?
Ask Mark. He's in the village more often than I am.
Dobrze mówiłem. Gordon, Robert.
Did you know Robert Gordon?
Oh yes, Robert. Victoria's first son. He was manager of the sanatorium. Caused Victoria lots of distress. She was so disappointed in him when she heard about what he'd done in the sanatorium. He managed to keep it all secret during his lifetime.
James?
Who is this James on the list? Doesn't he have a surname?
James.
Yes, well, James.
Ah, ten.
He was William Gordon's illegitimate son.
He pierwszy uciekinier z sanatorium. I to on mieszkał w latarni.
It's thought that he is the one who murdered Robert Gordon.
What kind of family have I been born into?
William? Pierwszy zmarły.
How come William Gordon isn't in the family crypt?
He skoczył z okna.
Suicide, and actually belonged on the northern wall. But Lady Victoria convinced me that the circumstances of William's death couldn't be clarified completely. Samuel also doubted that William committed suicide. The way that William fell from the tower window suggested that he was pushed rather than jumped himself. But as I said, that couldn't be clarified. So this burial place was a compromise between what Lady Victoria wanted for William and my duty as a parish priest.
Jak ostatecznie ta sprawa się rozwiązała, nie pamiętam. Ostatnie namaszczenie.
Last rites. What's that for again? And why can a murderer get them, but not someone who commits suicide?
The last rites wash you clean of your sins and prevent your soul from having to burn in hell. Only those who repent their sins can receive it, though. If a dying murderer repents his actions, then he can receive the last rites. Someone who commits suicide cannot, and therefore lands in hell.
How simple life can be sometimes.
Nie chcę znowu słyszeć historii Markusa i Mordreda. Chodźmy spotkać się z grabarzem. Mark,
Mr. Gravedigger? Yes, lad.
Powiedz mi o ogrodniku.
I've heard that you knew Henry Stanton, though.
Henry Stanton? Which Stanton? Oh, Henry, the old drunk. Yeah, well, I wouldn't say I knew. He was usually sitting in the pub when I went for my after-work beer.
Did he say anything?
Well, he wasn't exactly one for words. He was one for beer, though. He drank like a fish. Used to hang around with Tom, I think. They did a bit of business. I don't know what exactly. Dodgy business, like. He was the castle gardener, but not for long. Perhaps a year. Then he drowned in a well. Apparently, that Samuel had something to do with it. But if you ask me, Henry just fell in there drunk.
Do you know what he did beforehand? Or where he came from?
No idea. He didn't come from around here. He didn't have any family either, and I never saw him with a woman. He was a lone wolf. Ask Tom. Perhaps he can tell you more.
Good idea. About as good as using a hairdryer in the bath.
Teraz nie jestem pewien, czy to był ogrodnik? Druga ofiara? Raczej tak. Zwiędnięte kwiaty.
People don't bring flowers here very often, do they?
You mean at the back?
Yes, for the anonymous graves.
It's surprising that anyone puts flowers on those graves at all. Having said that, nothing to do with the gardens really surprises me anymore.
So there were Gordons here?
Yes, it was Lady Victoria and her butler a few days before the fire.
I'd better be going.
Keep your eyes peeled, lad.
Okej. Okay. To mamy już mniej więcej wszystkie możliwe wskazówki. Co ciekawe, nie widzę tutaj żadnych kwiatów. Tutaj jakieś leżą, ale to dr Winterbottom mogła przynieść. A to by oznaczało, że jest to grób Hermana.
There's some flowers in them, or what's left of them anyways, and a card. All a mother's love for your soul, all her contempt for your deeds. Hmm. As far as I know, Samuel only had Victoria, his grandmother. This can't be his grave.
Jeszcze raz?
Flowers on it. Well, what's left of them anyways. And a card. All...
Chociaż chwileczkę. To dajmy Roberta. A więc... Herman byłby gdzie? A, dobra, dobra. A, no już wiem. Dobra. Dobry trop, ale nie konkretnie ten. Łapacz snów chyba wisi u doktora Winterbottom. Więc tutaj jest grób Hermana. Teraz tak, zostaje nam parę możliwości. Wydaje mi się, że to jest grób Samuela. Tutaj jest...
Here it says, Ichi Agnes Diaki Tolet...
Bez tłumaczenia? Okej, dobra, nic mi to nie dało, poza tym, że wiem już na pewno, że oto Baranek Boży, który godzi grzechy świata. Dość prosty grób z prostym tekstem pasujący do Stantona.
A neglected grave, but still with a quote from the Bible. Mihi inem viver Christus est e mori.
Tutaj bym dał Jamesa. Oto Samuela. Pasuje?
Something is still not right with the allocation. Someone must be able to tell me about.
Inaczej. Chwileczkę.
The clues on the grave.
Dajcie mi dziennik. A chwila, chwila, chwila. James byłby... Może tutaj. Nadal tutaj Henry Stanton. Tu cały czas Samuel. Robert i Herman. Jeszcze raz przeczytajmy, co tu mam. James, właściwie James Gordon, nieślubny syn Williama, przetrzymywany w sanatorium, gdzie przeprowadzono na nim eksperymenty. Powiesił się, to musiała być dla niego jedyna ucieczka. Hej, czyli to się zgadza z cytatem z Pawła. Robert, pierwszy syn Wiktorii, tak, też się zgadza. Stanton. Zobaczymy. Herman. Też mi się wydaje, że pasuje. Chyba, żebym zamienił te dwa groby. Tu dał Samuela. Jamesa tutaj. Henry'ego tam. Hermana tutaj, a tu Roberta. Jest? Poszło.
That must be it. My father's grave. So the first clue must be here. I can't find anything. Either there's no clue here, or this isn't the right place.
Co dziennik mówi? Gdzie jest wpisane? Jest. Nie, to nie tutaj. No to powinno być tutaj gdzieś. Nie wiem, zapytam księdza?
Hello, father.
Welcome back, Adrian.
Group somewhere?
I think I found my father's grave.
I assume you now feel relieved.
Not really. The phrase Ecce Agnes Dei, etc., it's written on my father's grave. Is there anywhere else I can find it?
Of course. In every Bible.
Hmm. And out there, near the church, maybe?
Yes. We have it here in the church.
Wiem.
Just have a
look. Jest kolumna.
The Lamb of God, you said?
That's right. John 1:29.
Thanks for the help.
May the Lord be with you.
Okej, okay. Na razie się nie gubimy. Jest kolumna.
The quotation on my father's gravestone is here. The Lamb of God. That's what the priest thought.
I na pewno jest pod spodem.
A secret compartment.
Tak.
I wonder who made that and why.
Coś się bawi.
The plot thickens. If you don't want to suffer the same fate as your father, just keep quiet about everything that happens to you. No one must know of the secret that lies at the end of your path. But you're only at the beginning, and you'd be well to prove your innocence first. If you fulfill all the tasks that I set you, no one will doubt your innocence anymore. In this first task, you must look out for people who need help.
Czyli na kim?
Fulfill tasks? What's that all about? Must be another one of Murray's sick ideas. Huh. Well, I'll play along. Maybe I can piss on his parade some.
Tylko... Chciałbym powiedzieć, że Murray raczej nie zadałby sobie tyle trudu, ale... Ile on zapłacił kaucji? Ten gość jest nieobliczalny. Ludzie, którzy potrzebują pomocy, no to wyjdźmy stąd. Proboszcz raczej naszej pomocy nie potrzebuje. Raczej. Zobacz jakiś... O, widzę ptaszora. A ptaszory są w tej grze z jakiegoś powodu z... sekretami. Znajdźkami. Whatever. Zakon, miejsce w lesie, test? Powinienem zwracać uwagę na ludzi, którzy potrzebują pomocy, a może jednak ich zlekceważyć i odwrócić wzrok? Kiedyś byłem w tym naprawdę dobry, zobaczymy. Ale gdzie? Phil!
The guy seems to be having a problem with his car. Maybe I can help him out.
Może o to chodziło w tej karteczce, która tam leżała nie wiadomo jak długo.
Hi, are you having problems?
Hey?
With your car?
No, I'm freezing my balls off here for fun. Bollocks. Sod it, the car won't start. You a car mechanic, are you?
Kind of.
No.
I didn't think so. You look more the theoretical type, am I right?
Kind of. I studied physics for 4 terms.
Well, that's better than sociology. Can you have a quick look at it? I'm stuffed here.
Well, to be honest, I'm not very practical. But I could get some help from the village if you want. I'm headed there anyway.
Okay. Drop into the pub, tell Tom what's happened. Tell him Phil's banger is knackered again, and he's bound to know what's wrong with it.
Tom? And what if he's not there?
Are you having a laugh? Of course he'll be there.
It could take me a while, though. Maybe I'll have a go. Nothing to lose, huh?
Be my guest.
Over to you.
Nie wygląda najlepiej. Co i co będzie... Naprawi to, czy tego nie naprawi? Raczej nie. Spróbujmy pogadać o czymś. O tym gruchocie.
How old is this car? It's more rust than engine.
God knows. It's always started okay before, though.
Hmm. My guess is that it was one of Henry Ford's prototypes.
Ha ha.
Hey, Phil.
Are you from Willow Creek?
How did you know that?
Well, because you know Tom.
No, I'm not from around here. So, have you found out what's up with it yet?
Ralph. Dlaczego miałby znać Ralpha? Niech będzie, rzućmy.
How is Ralph?
Ralph? I don't know him.
Oh, I thought you guys hung out together quite a bit.
Why's that?
Well, I thought he hung around the old house, because I saw your car parked there this morning. Yeah, I might have seen him. It's a filthy dive, but probably much better than no roof over your head. Ah, yes, that must be it. A wire's come off here.
Naród wspaniały, Jesus, tylko ludzie.
Help! Can anyone hear me? Help!
Dad, shut your mush in there, will you?
Hey, what's going on? Are you crazy? Let me out, now!
So you can go and grasp to the fuzz? Forget it.
What are you up to? Help!
Oh, shut it. No one can hear you. You're staying in there till I decide what to do with you.
Hey, maybe we can talk this over. Look, I promise I won't breathe a word.
Oh, yeah. That's what they all say. Look, make yourself comfy. Today could be your last.
No, you can't do this!
You have no idea what I am capable of. Have fun. I got things to do now.
Wait! Hey! Oh my god. If I can't find a way out of here fast, that maniac is gonna kill me. For Christ's sake, Mordred, you could at least help me out for once.
Mam dwie fluorescencyjne naklejki. Mógłbym je przykleić na sufit. To światło to by ci się jednak przydało, wiesz? Spróbuj rozwalić ten bok.
I can make out a few holes, but not much else. It looks like a kind of door.
Chutka?
Something's blocking the door from outside. I can't open it.
Dalej
bok. I'm surrounded by cold metal walls, like a coffin. The walls are welded together all over. I need a blowtorch to get out of here. The top is metal. But it doesn't seem to be that thick. It's really rusty. The whole thing's fallen apart. It's totally rusted through. Maybe I can get out this way. Hell, there's something here. It's moving back and forth. Oh my god. I think I know where I am. It must be some kind of cold room where they keep dead bodies. Huh. There's a kind of stretcher up there that you can pull out. If this goddamn stretcher wasn't so smooth, maybe I could apply enough force to ram it through the door.
Okay. Być może mi by się przydało.
Metal. A solid metal wall. Oh, there's no way I can break that down.
Więc zostaje mi tylko sufit i dół. Spróbujmy może jakieś narzędzi. Zdjęcie.
I don't want light. I want to get out of here.
Korkocie. A no tak.
I'll just fix up my own handle.
Mhm. To jest pomysł.
Oh. Oh, yuck. Gross. What kind of stench is that? I gotta get out of here fast.
No najwyraźniej chłodnia tak troszeczkę przestała działać.
Okay, I've really gotta get behind it.
Wysuwamy się.
At last. I'm out of here. I don't see a significant improvement in my situation here.
Okej, okay, ale resztę chłodni i w ogóle kostnicy to może przyjrzymy w kolejnym odcinku, bo też ten jest wystarczająco długi. Mam nadzieję, że wam się podobało. Zostawcie lajka, jeżeli tak, zobaczymy w kolejnym odcinku. Kochani, dzisiaj może. Siema.